Hey everybody, this week on HCTV we're taking a quick break from our Meet the Team series to fill you in on a couple things that are going on around the gym this week.
This is HCTV!
First, since it is October and October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, we have pink megaphones on our front desk and they say, "I cheer for," and students and athletes who come in can fill one of those out. They can say who they are cheering for if they know somebody who has been affected by breast cancer, who's passed away or is a survivor, can put their names up there, and then we have a bulletin board in the gym where they can post up those megaphones. We also have a contest going on. Guess how many lollipops are in the jar? And everybody can come in, fill out a slip, guess how many lollipops they think are in the jar, and put their guess in there. And that will continue through our trunk or treat, which is happening 2 weeks from now. It will be on Thursday, October 29th. And that is an event that is open to the public. So if you are interested in coming to see what our trunk or treat is for, if you want to register a trunk, visit our website, also our Facebook page. All the information will be up there. And we also have a special prize for the person with the best decorated trunk. We also have our Showcase Showdown happening soon, which will be an event that features all of our Hot Cheer teams before they get ready for competition season. You will see their routines for the first time here at Court Time. That will be on October 25th. We will also have a small competition that will be before that. So if you are interested, again, visit our website, visit the Facebook page for more information and details. We would love to see you all there. And last but not least, one of our head coaches, Coach Kayra, got married this past weekend on Saturday. So we have a small congratulations video. Everybody on the Hot Cheer staff was there and was there to celebrate with her, and we had a great time. And congratulations, Kayra and Jeremy.
Forever could never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me. Feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you. And you're that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me if I ever get the nerve to say hello. Say you will. Say you will. Promise me you'll always be happy by my side. I promise to sing to you when all the music. say hello in this cafe, say you will.